as we saw the shooting in Uvalde, that children were being shown this AR-15 style rifle just about 5 hours away. And this is the same type of gun that was used to murder the 19 children. Now these images, they were reportedly shown to a Fort Worth elementary school for career day. This is what we know per the Star-Telegram. According to a Fort Worth schools employee, a Tarrant County Sheriff's Office deputy presented during a career day event on Wednesday morning at E.M. Daggett Elementary School. The presentation appeared to include pictures of AR-15 rifles, according to a photo shared with the Star-Telegram. In the photo, an image of a poster titled "A Liberal's Guide to the Deadly AR-15 is highlighted on Google Images. The poster describes the different components of the rifle. Also seen in this photo is a tab open to the Tarrant County Sheriff's Office website. Wow, wow. Now, who runs that sheriff's office? It's this gentleman here, Sheriff Bill E. Wayborn. Now, a spokesperson for the sheriff's office said that the deputy's presentation during career day at this elementary school didn't include anything about AR-15s, but that further information on the incident wasn't immediately available. Really? So essentially the things that we saw, we didn't see. That's really interesting, that whole gaslighting, you didn't see it principle. And speaking of principles, but in a whole different spelling, what we definitely know is that the leadership there at Daggett Elementary School has apologized. The principal is Kendall Miller, that's his picture there. And how did he handle the situation? Well, he wrote a statement to parents that said he was informed that one of the presentations by a local public safety agency included information that was not age appropriate. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Now, apologizing to parents, Miller said, in light of recent events, the officer's presentation was insensitive, not suitable, and not condoned by Daggett Elementary and the Fort Worth ISD. Now, Miller said that the school is taking the incident seriously and working with staff to prevent it from occurring again. And the school didn't provide any further details on the incident. But what more details can you need? That officer was well aware that 19 elementary school children had just been murdered the day before with an assault rifle. So, and now deciding to show this to children on career day, it's not even just poor judgment, it just seems insanely callous. And it really just tells you that this is the mentality of those who are supposed to be serving and protecting. John.
100%, yeah. Yeah, my knee-jerk reaction is to say, how could you have not thought to take this out of your presentation the week of a shooting with that style of gun? But that is even a crazy person to say, because that implies that all of the other dozens of school shootings this year, the hundreds of school shootings in the past few decades, that shouldn't have served as reason enough to not do something like this. It is just fundamentally insane to put something like that in there. And then the added layer of the political thing of the liberals' guide to it, sort of mocking like, oh, you liberals, you're scared of this stuff just because you don't understand the components of it. If you understood the accessory rail along the top, or if you got, you know, what a pistol grip was, or if you knew, you know, the capacity of the different magazines, then you wouldn't be scared of this. No, I don't think so. I've owned guns. I've shot many guns. I actually know quite a bit about guns. I've played Call of Duty. I also know what they do in practice. You don't necessarily need to know exactly the difference between an automatic and a semi-automatic weapon. You don't need to understand exactly how a bump stock works or any of that stuff to be horrified by the fact that criminals are going out and buying these weapons because they understand that they're the most deadly weapons. They know that they can kill the most civilians in the smallest period of time, and they do it again and again and again. There's no PowerPoint presentation that you're gonna put together that is going to eliminate those indisputable facts. That this is the weapons that people will use so long as they're legal to kill as many people as they can.
No, absolutely. And also remember, this is career day. So what's the career? What? You're using this weapon to show people how cool it is to be a cop, to be able to have this firearm that is used for nothing but taking a life? Like, what is the career here? I don't understand. What are you indoctrinating these children about other than showing them something that was used to kill kids that look just like them or who are just as young as them just a few hours away the day before? And it's probably a reason why their parents were a little bit reluctant to send them to school that morning. Come on, what? what is going on here and what is law enforcement doing about it other than nothing? And I feel like that almost comes full circle to our initial story opening up the show in terms of what was done. And the unfortunate part is when it comes to lawmakers and legislature, nothing will be done. We have to change the way we operate as a society. Otherwise, we will continue to die and we will continue to see our young people die.